Okay, so here is my 011X. I've only had it about a week, and this is going to be my first run with the FPV cam on my chest. So I got the, it's super sunny out, even though it's like 6 o'clock at night. So I have the ISO set appropriately, but it might change. So just bear with me on this video, I guess. My setup. I got the horn, my light, cell phone holder, and my bag. Here goes.
Doing about 41 miles an hour. I'm in a single motor gear 2 with, I guess if you want to call it turbo. And I'm at 41 right now. No cars in my rear view. If I break that speed, I'll yell it out again. I gotta say, this thing is it's pretty comfortable for how fast it goes. I have the rugged clamps, which really helps with the stability of the stems. Go on some grass. I'll put it on dual motor for a second. This is a downhill, so I'm not keeping dual motor on for this. That's for sure. Dual motor for a minute. I'm gonna play with my new horn for a minute. It's got a thumb button. This thing's pretty sturdy. I can let go of my hand a little bit, or let go of the wheel. Speed bumps on this road. I want to see how this thing takes them at, I'll start at 15. and I'll work my way up. Coming at this one, that's going to be about 17 miles an hour. No problem. Suspension set to medium right now. There's another one. I'll do this one at like 22. It's not bad. I'm going to kind of avoid them because they're going to mess with my stuff on these handlebars. I'll try to accelerate here pretty fast. I hit 46 miles an hour just then. There's a deer. Really don't want to hit one of those going that fast. Although I think I'd be a lot better off on this thing than hitting him with a 10X. This is uphill. I'm gonna see how long I can coast down this hill right now. Battery's still doing good at 80.1 volts, it looks like. I got UV goggles on, so I can't tell exactly how bright it is, but I think it's still pretty bright out. I'm still coasting. Going back on single. Pretty much with this thing, right now I'm just leaving it on single, full power. Not eco mode. I'm not even sure eco mode really does too much. Ginger on Wheels, a YouTuber, who's very familiar with these, said that he thinks it just sets the max power output to about 80%. But mine's already only at 85% anyway. Now this part, there's a shortcut I like to take, but it involves, I have to very quickly get to the school here. So, dual motor. My acceleration's only 3 out of 5, too. This thing's absolutely insane. some police officers. This is uphill back here, so I'm gonna put on dual. So a lot of debris on the road because we just had a small hurricane come through here last week, maybe like 4 days ago. So I got to keep that in mind too. I'm gonna stop off at somebody's house over here real quick and turn the camera off, and I'll readjust the settings when I continue. Continue. Different settings. It's almost all auto right now. I don't know how long this is going to be able to record. For some reason, I thought I had it fully charged, but I'm at like 40% battery right now on the Osmo Action. This road sucks.
So I had some fuse issues, like a lot of people do when they get these. Apparently, the 40 amp fuses apparently aren't enough, or they're not the right amperage. So the fix, which I had to do first, I tried just replacing the 40s with new 40s, and then I ended up having to replace them both with 50s. This guy just revved past me, so I'm gonna try to keep pace with this guy for a little bit. Because I'm bored.
Doing about 48.
Not bad. You like that?
Hell yeah.
I had to do like 55 to catch you.
I was just saying to her, I go, yo, my man's keeping up with us.
Yeah, it's 011X if you're interested ever in almost killing yourself. It's pretty sweet. Yeah. Have a good one, dude.
You too, my man.
I wanted to see if I could catch it. I got it on the Osmo. I'm like, dude, I'm gonna see if I can catch this car. Later.
Okay. 77 volts. I think the original cutoff is 60 volts. I have it set to 61 and a half just to protect the battery. If I'm at 77 right now, let's say 62 to 84 is 22. So halfway would be 11, which would be 73. So I'm still much more than 73, so I got more than half. If I ride like this. I think if I go to the end of this road and make a left, I can get out of here. Watching her.
To my right, you'll see people eating outside, hot seafood on a hot day outside. This is not bad, actually, once you get used to it. Maneuvering this thing around. It's a little daunting at first because it's so large. But I'm almost about 5'11", 220 pounds. So just in case for this part, I'm putting on, you know what? Never mind. I know a shortcut. Brand new, so I still forget it's there. I gotta tighten my cell phone holder. I gotta tip this camera down just a little bit too. Tightened. 76.9, 77 volts still. Get this particular scooter. It is so powerful. I would highly recommend kickstart, because if you accidentally, and I've actually done it once, thank God kickstart was on so it didn't activate, but I've accidentally pulled the throttle before going across, and it was bad, or it would have been bad, because this thing would just take off like a rocket, cut through the mall. Look at all the nice people eating outside. Take that swing turn. Let's go.
Gotta go a little quick here for a minute, so. Dual motor it is. Try to use it sparingly, because it probably eats battery about twice as fast. And you only get to go like a little bit faster, but the acceleration is what's important. I'm limited to whatever gear 2 is anyway. It's probably 50. Doing 30. I mean 25. The battery on the LCD is finally showing 1/5 drain. Volts. So what do we say? 73 is about half. So my trip's almost over. Chasing that car took like probably a whole volt. About 40. Gotta go on a main road for a second, so. I think I'm just gonna go. I'm just going.
Oh, this road's horrible. I gotta go slow. Now, I'm not sure if anyone watches this, they want to leave a comment. If I plan on going around, like, kind of at speed, like 40, 45, these bumps in the road are, like, pretty destabilizing. So, do I want to tighten or loosen the shocks? I'm a little on the heavier side.